The Supreme Court, in 4-3 judgment, has dismissed the appeal filed by the PDP and its candidate Eyitayo Jegede against the election of Rotimi Akeredolu as governor of Ondo State. In a majority judgment, the Apex Court held that it is not in dispute that Governor Buni is the acting chairman of the party in breach of Section 183 of the Constitution. The appeal was based on the ground that Maimala Buni was holding position as the acting chairman of APC while a governor. Governor Buni was not made the party chairman, as it was the center of the issue. The governor, who was alleged to have breached the Constitution, ought to have been made a party in the petition to answer to the allegations. The court affirms the decision of the lower court that the petition was incompetent. But in a dissenting judgment, Justice Mary Odili held that the APC submitted the name of Rotimi Akeredolu to INEC through its nomination form signed by Governor Buni, who is a sitting governor. She held that as a governor, the constitution bars Governor Buni from acting in dual capacities as a governor and party executive. Two other justices aligned with the minority judgment.